Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Blu-ray Collection update and unboxing. If you all don't know me, I'm David Cantu, and I review movies over at CinemaDeviant.com. I started doing this recently as a way to kind of give people a heads up as to what's coming out now and in the upcoming weeks as far as Blu-rays and DVDs go. This week, we have a pretty good amount. This week was a busy week, so we're going to go ahead and just get started. Let me just grab my trusty little opener here. And we're going to go ahead and get cracking. First up is Hard Target 2. And that is from Universal Studios Home Entertainment. And it does come out September 6th. As you can see there, the cover. Now, this film does have Scott Adkins in it. The other two, I'm not entirely sure. But Scott Adkins, I know he's like... Honestly, he's probably one of like the most... I guess you could call him the modern day Van Damme or something. You know, the guys that would always show up in action movies in the 80s. You know, that's Scott Adkins now. He's a great, great martial artist. I would say look him up on YouTube. You'll find a bunch of his stuff. You'll be impressed, really. Now, Hard Target 2, you know, obviously it was, the original was a Jean-Claude Van Damme movie. It seems like they're doing that a lot lately and kind of doing sequels to a lot of Van Damme movies or a lot of 80s action movies, which, I mean, they're going to go straight to video, but there's no harm in that. You know, everybody loves a good action movie now and then where you just don't have to think about anything, you know? Let's go ahead and pop this open. See here, the back, not really any difference as far as the slipcover. And the back there, the slipcover actually does have a raised lettering here, which is really cool, and it does kind of have like a foil, red foil type of look. Let's go ahead and pop this open. And that was easy. Okay, it does come with digital HD, and let's see here, and Blu-ray and DVD. Nothing too crazy. No interior artwork. The DVD does have the red coloring on here, which, you know, it's something, I guess. Universal usually formats their discs about the same, so you kind of get the same disc every time with a Universal Universal release. And then there goes the full cover, back, and spine. Bam. And that, like I said, that does come out September 6th. From Universal Studios Home Entertainment. Let's see, what else do we got here? Next up, Equals. And this stars Nicholas Hoult and Kristen Stewart. I'm not the biggest Kristen Stewart fan. I will admit that. There hasn't been many movies that I've really, you know, liked that she's been in. This one does look appealing, though. The rest of the cast there is... you know, the rest of the cast, I've liked any movies that they've been in, so that's a plus. There you go. And check this out. The back is the exact same as the slipcover. Pop this open. And this does come out September 6th, and this is from Lionsgate. Alright, take off sticker here, sticker there. Alright, here goes the full back, front, and spine. Does come with digital HD and the typical, the usual Lionsgate, you know, cover art for the Blu-ray. No interior artwork as always, and it kind of has like that grayed out look. Which, man, I really wish they would kind of like, you know, maybe step it up just a little bit. Add some, a pop of color in there or something. Just to make it look interesting. And again, Equals does come out September 6th from Lionsgate. Okay, next up, we're going to try to get through these kind of quick because there's a lot here. Next up, The Nice Guys, starring Russell Crowe and Ryan Gosling. Back there, if you want to check that out. And that is out now from Warner Brothers Home Entertainment. They were nice enough to send me this for review. Well, all of these they've sent me for review. Let's go ahead and pop this open. Not too much of a difference, if any. The back and the slip cover. Crack this guy open. No little sticker on top, which is good. Makes things a lot quicker. There goes the front, back, and spine of the Nice Guys. Does come with digital HD. And there goes the inside there. Basic look to a disc for the DVD, and then the blacked out cover art. Says the Nice Guys there for the Blu-ray. Really cool. I'm actually really excited to check this movie out. I've been wanting to check this movie out, so I am looking forward to it for sure. Alright, next up. And this one, it's not my cup of tea, but I'm willing to check it out. Center Stage On Point. I know that they did have, I believe it might have been a straight to DVD movie as well, Center Stage. I remember seeing the trailers and stuff back in the day for that one. And as far as who's in it, I don't recognize any names, to be honest. You want to read what it's about? Not many special features. Dance tutorial. Might learn something, I guess. See, I can't dance for crap. I have no rhythm whatsoever. So maybe this might help. Alright. Front, back, and spine. And wow, they got this on here. It doesn't even spin. the disc there for the DVD. No digital copy came with it. Obviously no interior artwork because it is a DVD. But that's it. And this does come out September 6th from Sony Pictures Home Entertainment. And next up is Compadres. Now, I don't recognize the guys that are in it. I have heard some good stuff about this, though. So I am looking forward to checking this one out as well on DVD. And there goes the back there if you want to check it out and read what it's about. It does have the description in English and Spanish, it looks like. That's helpful. Let's see here. Back is basically the same as the slipcover. Then pop this open. Got a lot of DVDs this time around, which I don't mind. I really don't. I know a lot of people kind of care about the quality and stuff like that. So do I. I mean, don't get me wrong. I love to see a nice crisp picture, but sometimes you get to see the more interesting movies or the movies that kind of fly under the radar from maybe not well-known studios or they're just coming out on DVD. So that's also kind of cool. Does come with a digital copy, not digital HD, just a digital copy. Front, back, and spine, and then the insert there. And Compadres does come out September 6th from Lionsgate. So I'm looking forward to this one too. I've heard some really good things about this one. All right. Now this is I'm just going to go ahead and say I'm looking forward to pretty much most of these movies, if not all, because this one's another one. All Things Must Pass. I remember hearing about this one about maybe a year and a half, 2 years ago. This is a documentary about Tower Records and how it went out of business. It gives it the history of Tower Records and how it kind of just closed down because of the record industry and what's going on now. People don't go to many record stores anymore. So I mean, it does look really interesting, and it is directed by Colin Hanks, which is the son of Tom Hanks. Man, that's a nice crinkly plastic. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to this one. And this does come out, what is it? September 13th from MVD Entertainment. There goes the front, back, and spine. And there goes the cover there. See, even something like that, the cover art to the on the disc itself, cool. It looks nice and shiny, too. I like it. I don't know if I showed the back there. I can't remember. But there it is if you guys want to read what it's about. All right. And again, like I said, it does come out September 13th from MVD Entertainment. Next up is King Jack. This one did sound interesting. Again, I guess you could call me an indie movie kind of guy. I read the description for this one and it did seem really interesting. I wanted to check it out. So, again, another movie I'm looking forward to. This one does come out September 13th from Wellgo USA. And there goes, the front and the back and the spine. We'll go ahead and give you a look at the back in case you guys want to read that. Let me see if I can situate that. Okay. In case you guys want to read what it's about, you guys can pause it. And it doesn't look like there's any special features, which is a shame. But, you know, I mean, that's kind of what you get sometimes with these little known releases. It does come with just like an insert telling you the movies that are coming out from Wellgo. And the disc there. Wow, that yellow really pops on the screen. Yeah, you can kind of see it better like that. It does have King Jack on there in the same font that it does have in the front. So that's really cool. I like that. Another indie movie that I am looking forward to. Next up, this one, maybe not my speed. It seems kind of interesting, though. This is another documentary. And this is the first Monday in May. And this has to do, I believe, with the Met Gala that happens every year in New York. So, let me pop that open. Let's see here. This is more of like a fashion documentary, I guess. I'm willing to watch anything. I usually don't discriminate unless it just looks really terrible. So especially documentaries. Documentaries are always kind of fun to watch sometimes. Here goes the front. There's the back. If you guys want to read what it's about, I'll tilt it this way. All right, if you guys want to pause it. There goes the inside there and the disc. The disc itself, the disc cover art looks really cool. And this is from Magnolia Home Entertainment, and it is out now, actually. Magnolia is another great company that puts out some really good stuff. Just like Arthploitation Films, I feel like they put out stuff that goes under the radar all the time. Some of my favorite movies are from Magnolia Home Entertainment. And I would say, you know, if you ever like are bored and just want to watch an interesting movie, go in their catalog, like, you know, go down on their site. I believe it's magpix.com. And they should have a catalog of all their stuff there. And just read about, you know, these movies, like the synopsises, and pick one, because a lot of them are super interesting. Next up is Genius. And this stars Colin Firth, Jude Law, Nicole Kidman, and Laura Linney. So that right there, that grabbed me because of the cast. The cast itself is an amazing cast. I'm a fan of all of them. Go. And let's see here. This one is coming out September 6th. From Lionsgate. Let's pop this open. You don't want to keep you guys here forever. I know sometimes these videos can run a little long. And today, like I said, today was a lot. So I want to kind of get through it a little quicker. Does come with a digital copy. There you go. And the typical Lionsgate type of release, that grayed out, disc cover art, and then here goes the front, the back, and the spine. So you go. And again, that does come up. Genius does come out September 6th from Lionsgate. Check that out. Then, oop, forgot the slipcover. Yeah. All right. And next up is Me Before You. This stars Emilia Clarke and Sam, is it Calvin? Claflin. Sam Claflin. Yeah, so I've heard a lot of good things about this movie. My wife, I think, went to go watch this movie with a couple of friends of hers, and she said she liked it. She said it was really good, so I'm looking forward to checking this out. And this does come out August 30th from Warner Brothers Home Entertainment. Emilia Clarke, you know, it's funny because Emilia Clarke has this, like, way to her, this, I guess, aura, that anything she's in, it's just like people just gravitate to it. And she her smile is infectious, which is really cool. That's always a good thing to have, you know, a good quality to have in an actress whenever you're watching a movie. That always kind of, you know, I guess I can appreciate that a little bit more. Rather than, I'm going to dog on Kristen Stewart. Kristen Stewart always has like this, like, you know, this look on her face that she's like miserable all the time. And yeah, there's a difference. It makes a difference. It really does. Anyway, so here is the front, back, and spine. And again, if you want to read what it's about, I'll go ahead and pull that closer so you can pause that on screen. All right. And the inside does have no interior artwork. And it does have, you know, the blacked out Blu-ray cover art there. And again, like I said, this one does come out August 30th from Warner Brothers Home Entertainment. Let's see here. Next up is The Bodyguard. No, not that Bodyguard. This Bodyguard is a martial arts film. This one does come out September 6th from Wellgo USA. And this one stars Sammo Hung. If you are not familiar with Sammo Hung, I suggest looking up his filmography and just going down the line, because he has done some amazing stuff over the years. I mean, he's been around for a very long time. He's done a lot of stuff with Jackie Chan back in the day as well, which is really, really fun to see. Jackie Chan movies are always really fun to see, but they're even better when Sammo Hung is in them, to be honest with you. Again, this does have a little insert here, kind of giving you info on more movies from Wellgo USA. And look at that. I love that. I love that disc art. It has that nice, there's like a, you can't, it doesn't show on screen there. I guess you can kind of see it. It's like a shiny, shiny red to it. Awesome. So awesome. Again, it's those little things that matter the most, you know, when they put care in a release like that, that I appreciate that a little bit, you know, a lot more than just kind of like a, you know, plain Jane, grayed out, you know, discs. So the front, back, and the spine. And again, The Bodyguard does come out September 6th from Wellgo USA. And if you guys want to read what it's about there, don't want to forget that. All right. Next up. Again, another one that's not my speed, but I'm willing to check it out. That is Honey 3, Dare to Dance. I don't know why they keep sending me these dance movies and things like this. But, again, I have a wife, so she might dig it. She might appreciate it. And again, I'll give it a chance, 'cause you know what? I will come out and say and be honest that some of my guilty pleasures are the Step Up movies, just because they're so entertaining, you know. So let's go ahead and let you see the back there. If you want to read what it's about, I didn't even know that they made a Honey 2. I know that they had. I know. I remember the first one. The first one had Jessica Alba in it. I don't remember a Honey 2 at all. So I saw Honey 3, and the first words out of my mouth were, where's 2? I looked it up. Yeah, they did make a 2. So, go ahead and pop this open. And I Again, I have a mess here. Jeez. Not too different. The slipcover and the actual Blu-ray. Does come with digital copy. And again, it kind of... It's the same... same Universal release. It does come out September 6th. Like I said, from Universal Studios Home Entertainment. You could you probably already know just by looking at the disc now. It does. It is from Universal Studios Home Entertainment. Right? And this does start... It looks like... I don't recognize the girl in it. Cassie? You know what? I think she sounds like she... The name sounds familiar. Like she was a singer or something. Probably. If you guys remember or whatever, let me know in the comments. But, yeah, so... I mean, I'm willing to check it out. See, that's the thing about me is... I just love movies. Good, bad, you know, in between. I just like watching movies, experiencing movies, and kind of making those memories, you know? You could probably ask me just about anything about any movie, and I could probably tell you. All right, next up is High Rise, starring Tom Hiddleston. So this one is actually out now from Magnolia Home Entertainment. This one does sound really interesting. Like I said, you know, Magnolia puts out some really great stuff. If you want to read what it's about. Right? Now, it does say an apocalyptic romp. I don't know what that means, but sounds cool. Let me go ahead and pop this open. Now... a lot of you guys, you know, take off stickers and stuff like that from like the slip covers. I don't do it unless it's like a price tag type of thing. I usually kind of tend to keep all the stickers on there, even if it's like an all new movie or digital copy included, you know, kind of thing. If they're from the studio, I keep them on. If they're from the store, I take them off. What about you guys? Do you guys keep them on, or are you guys? Kind of, I guess you could say OCD about it, and you guys got to take off all the stickers, because I've come across people that do, that are both. I've come across people that even leave, like, the Best Buy price tag stickers on them. That's kind of strange to me, but, what do you guys do? Let me know. All right, here's the inside there. Some really cool Blu-ray cover art, like that, and there's no interior artwork. Here goes the front back and spine. I do think that you know, studios need to invest a little bit more in doing some like interior artwork at least. Just makes it look cool, you know. So anyway, High Rise again comes out. It's actually out now. Sorry, from Magnolia Home Entertainment. Magnolia puts out some great stuff, man. Last but not least, is The Walking Dead. The complete sixth season. And this is out now, obviously, from Anchor Bay Entertainment. Let's see here. All right. And, oh, man. Case is kind of broken. It's cool up here. I guess something clipped off. It doesn't stay. That sucks. That always sucks when that happens. Especially, you know, with me getting a lot of movies to review, a lot of times, you know, UPS or FedEx, no fault to their own. I mean, they don't know exactly what's inside. They just kind of toss it. They usually come in like little envelopes, like bubble envelopes, and they just kind of toss it. Sometimes the things break or there's a crack somewhere, so that kind of sucks. But anyway, it does come with digital copy. And it does come with this cool little book. All the seasons come with this cool little book that kind of give you, you know, info on AMC shows and memorabilia and, you know, toys and things like that from The Walking Dead, which is really cool. I'm still trying to look for Negan's Bat, the one that was a San Diego Comic-Con exclusive from this year. Still trying to look for that. Eventually, I want to get that two-pack, the Negan and Glenn two-pack. Man, I really want that, so I'm looking forward to that as well. All right, so the inside here, disc 1, disc 2, disc 3, disc 4, and disc 5. And see here, there's no difference at all, really, besides like missing a quote, or the quote is, I guess, placed somewhere differently. But if you guys want to see the special features, if you guys are fans of The Walking Dead, you already know what it's about. But if you guys want to see the special features that are on there, I'll kind of bring that a little closer. Now, it does have the extended last episode of the season where Negan makes his first appearance. And it is his speech that he gives out at the end is uncensored. I haven't had a chance to watch it yet, but from what I hear, there's about 24 or 25 F-words, F-bombs thrown in there. And if you guys are fans of the comic, that is, it's basically pulled directly from the comic. So it, I have this feeling that it's gonna feel a lot like, you know, I guess a lot like it's supposed to. I know a lot of people complained about, you know, The Walking Dead this season and stuff like that. I loved it. I loved every minute of it, even that ending. Even the ending that was censored, or, you know, where words were switched around, I thought that was good for what they could do on TV. Now, I can't wait to watch this uncensored version, and I think I'm going to have this big old huge smile on my face the whole time. But anyway, that's all we have today. Like I told you, it was a lot. There was a lot today. Again, thank you guys for watching. If you guys like this video, then go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button if you guys haven't already, because we have more stuff coming. There's more roundup videos, more podcasts, more of these videos. I feel like, you know, maybe we should title this show, this little segment, something else other than Blu-ray collection update and unboxing. I feel like that's kind of plain. If you guys have any ideas, then let me know in the comments below as well. That'd be really helpful. And I don't know. I mean, that's pretty much it. So again, thank you guys for watching. With all that being said, we will catch you next time. Bye.